Biggest pet peeve, probably slow people at the airport.
I got a couple of buddies that do this. They chew obnoxiously loud, even when their mouths are closed. I hate that.
Loud chewing.
People that are always late.
People that talk too much.
I think lying to a face when you know it's like.
I think when people can't take things serious and just like are always too goofy, sometimes you have to tone it back.
Maybe guys are taking it a bit too serious, you know, don't know how to joke around. Bugs me when people wear like running shoes with suits, I don't know why.
People driving on the highway in the fast lane when they're going really, really slow.
Bad drivers or like people that get like unnecessary road rage, I don't know, something like that.
I hate when people are late, even though I'm the ones that usually kind of late or never kind of on time in that way. But you know, when you're waiting for somebody at his house and he comes like 10 minutes later and he's not dressed, it's usually a little pet peeve for me.
In life, it's probably bad drivers. I can't stand being held up. I mean, my life's always on the go and always usually in a rush on the road. And when you get run into a bad driver, there's nothing more rattling than that.
Bad drivers. People that say good instead of well.
I'd say tardiness, just people being late. I try and, you know, always be on time. If you're gonna set a time for something, you might as well be on time for it. So whether it's a golf game or a workout or just a dinner, you try and be on time.
I'd probably say one that really bothers me is if people don't say please and thank you, or if you hold a door for somebody and they don't say anything after. I mean, it's pretty simple, but I think it goes a long way if you're able to say thanks if someone holds the door for you.
Unorganization, I think, being unorganized, you know, not knowing where stuff is.
If you're meeting a new fan or something, or someone takes a picture and they give you the three like back taps after. So that's one thing that, I don't know, that just always like kind of got to me, I guess.
Traffic? Yeah, I hate traffic.
Waiting, yeah. I hate waiting. I'm a pretty fast mover.
I think it was mostly my fault, but I was late a lot as a kid going to school. And now I just really dislike being late.